Jeff, when the judge presiding over your case sentenced your boy's murderer so lightly, your soul never recovered. Now you have the power to sentence his soul straight to hell. Or you can forgive. The key that will free him is hidden inside your son's possessions. Possessions you have clung to for far too long. Now if you flip the switch on the incinerator underneath you, a fire will cleanse you of this obsession and destroy them all, leaving only the key remaining. It is also the key that will bring you closer to the man accountable for taking your child. He doesn't have much time, Jeff. Let the game begin.
Please get me out of here, please! What is that?
Remember me.
Well, maybe you remember Timothy Young?
He was the driver who killed my son.
You gave him 6 months!
Okay. We can talk about your case. Obviously, you want answers. I can't give them to you like this.
People get more for fucking parking tickets.
Listen to me. Okay, I can see that you're in a great deal of pain, but there are ways that we can have his sentence extended.